deep sea. And we got Venice Beach, man. We got Venice Beach right now. Going for a light little run. Probably do a 2 mile up and back. Check out some stores. Get a little footage for y'all, but this is what I'm doing today. And then later today, I'm doing an interview for DJ Hush Mode. So I'm gonna do his stuff. And yeah, then the video drop tomorrow. But this video will be out before that video drop. I mean, this video will be out after that video drop. So if y'all haven't seen it, make sure to go check it out. I'll put like something up here in the corner so y'all can go click it or click the link below. I shot and edited it and directed it, tagged the artist, all that good stuff. There we are, man. We have Venice Beach though. I'm walking up here. I forgot to set my watch, so my time is, my mileage is off, but I'm almost to the center of my computer if y'all can see in the distance. It's probably about half a mile out, so I'm gonna finish running there. But yeah. Yeah, let's see how it go. My watch paused. So I can see, back to the center of my computer. Sir. I'm in here though. I'm in here. All the way. I'm gonna run back though. But you see all the stuff right here. Ooh, Venice Beach is way back there somewhere. I don't even know where it's at. It was over 2 miles ago. Cause I already passed it. I mean, I've been left there and my watch stopped and it didn't start for like another, I don't know, maybe like a half a mile or something before I noticed it. So
showtime coming up. It's about to go down. First show of the day. Trust me, you do not want to miss this show. It's going to be an amazing show. We must have crowd control. What that means is we cannot block the walkways or the businesses, or the police will come and take us to jail. I can't go to jail. I'm too pretty and skinny and black, okay? So with that being said, if you're watching the show, please bring it all the way up to the cones. The faster you bring it up, the faster we start your show. Take your time, but hurry up. Here we go, showtime coming up. It's gonna get packed very. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your cooperation. We are the world famous LA Breakers, but we got people from all over the world. So let me introduce the crew really quick. First up, make some noise for B-Boy Edson coming all the way from Colombia. Okay, okay, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Ladies and gentlemen, we are not at home sitting on the couch watching golf. We could be a lot more enthusiastic. Let's try this again. Otra vez, por favor. Make some noise for B-Boy Edson all the way from Colombia. There we go. Pelo largo, it was the hair, it was the hair. Next up, make some noise for T-Dot all the way from Texas. That's right, Texas in the house. Last but not least, you have me. I can't tell you my name or where I'm from because I have warrants. Make some noise for me. Right. Oh my God, they like warrants. Okay, just kidding. I have no warrants. My name is Chase. I come all the way from the UK. Make some noise for me. Surprise, they got black people in the UK. Here we go. This is a live show, so we need a live audience. Good energy, good show. Bad energy, bad show. Bad show. If it's a bad show, it's your fault because we know we're good because my mom says so and I love my mom, all right? Y'all ready to have a good time? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah. Okay, DJ, drop me something smooth for all these beautiful people. Yeah! All right. Everybody, please bring it all the way up to the cones. The closer you get, the bigger I look, okay? I look tall up here, but when I get down there, I'm like Kevin Hart size, okay? Family right there, beautiful family, bring it up. Enjoy the show. So make sure you smile.
That's right.
shit, baby. Double dab. Okay, smile, smile. Uncross your arms. Somebody's gonna steal your nipples. Relax. Here we go. Smile, 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 smile. Dab it up. You black now. Here we go. All right. You too, sir. All right. I make y'all smile because when you smile, you feel good and look good. When you don't smile, ladies and gentlemen, you look constipated, okay? Smile, okay? When the beat drops, everybody clap. Rhythm or no rhythm. If you don't have any rhythm, just bob your head and clap your hands. Okay, y'all got rhythm. Oh, look at him right there. Okay, OG, I see you. Okay, he got rhythm. All right, but when the beat clap, when the beat drop, all right? When the beat clap, when the beat drop, all right? DJ, drop that beat. Vegans, drop that meat. Y'all be lying. Here we go. Keep vegan.
Everybody got his go. Columbia, watch him, ladies, he's smooth, he's single, he's 6'2", he got his own car, he got his own house, he got no kids, he got an 800 credit score, he's vegan, he got a six pack, one dog, and he's looking for a green card, make some noise! He doesn't need a girlfriend. Watch him. Vigo, everybody, clap. Let's go. T dot, let's go. T dot, let's go. T dot, let's go. Oh my God, he's amazing. Watch closely, he's gonna get crazy. Here we go, everybody, clap. Let's go. Hey, 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 hey. What you got for it? T dot. Watch his arms. 360 degrees. All the world round. This is how he got out of jail. I mean, yeah. Do the legs. Oh my God. Make some noise for Texas.
I'm not that good, but last but not least, you got me. When I go out, exaggerate, because my mom said I'm really good. Here we go.
Everybody clap, let's go, clap it up. Here we go. Little kids slap.
Thank you.
Alcoholic slap.
I'm not that good.
Hell yeah, that's
you. Here we go, last but not least, all the way from the UK, we got your host, Chase. Warm it up, Chase. Here we go.
Still early, you gotta warm it up.
Let's not
that out.
Here we go. Bam. Hot chocolate. Hot chocolate in the morning. Hot chocolate. Hot cocoa. Let's go. Oh, he likes that shit. Bam. Make some noise.
Hey, like, you serious? Is he serious? Yeah, he's.
Bro, no, do the real thing, bro. He needs your energy. Everybody clap. Come on, let's go.
Why do you do that every time?
Here we go. Everybody clap. Let's go, Chase. Turn it up. Oh, my God. Little girl, don't move. Stay right there. He can't hurt you. He's only black. Oh, two, yo. Bam, whoa. Chase. Yo, back it up, Chase. You're getting too close. Here we go. Bam, whoa, two. Get out there, make some noise, y'all! Everybody, clap, let's go!
Clap it up, that little girl's so great. She's still alive.
Keep clapping, here we go! Alright, y'all, this is it, this is it, this is the last part of the show. This is the grand finale. But first, we need four, some, two,
sexy guys, they gotta be strong, they gotta be sexy. If they're not sexy, do not pick up.
It's about to get dangerous. This is the grand finale, everybody say grand finale.
Grand finale.
That was amazing. This is the grand finale. I'm gonna run from that side of the beach.
Right.
Full speed.
Full speed.
I'm gonna run,
right.
jump, and flip over.
Over.
All these people.
That's right.
Lenny on the other side with no hands. If y'all want to see that, say yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, shit, they want to see y'all die. Okay. Shoulder to shoulder, I'm black, now Jesus, all right? No, sir, stand up, all right? Before we do the grand finale flip, I see we have a lot of kids in the audience. We have a message for the kids.
For the kids!
Kids, if you want your mother or father to be proud of you, please do not mess with drugs or alcohol. It's not good for your bodies. No. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, remember, there's only one race, and I mean one race, and that's the human race. That's why we all must learn to live together and be more civilized. So thank you. That's right. And if you're not clapping, you're either high, drunk, or racist. Make some noise. That's right. Sir, I see you laughing, but you got your arms folded. You're not clapping. You drunk? Okay. All right. That was the commercial. Back to the show. We've been doing this show for like 10 years. And we know as soon as I take the flip right now, get up and bow, you guys are going to walk away. So we know right now is the perfect time to come around and collect your money. Woo! Make some noise. Okay, they still love us, all right. The city of Santa Monica, they love us, but they don't pay us, all right? An average donation for a show like this with three guys is $20. If you don't have $20, that's okay. We'll take two tens, yes. If you don't got two tens, we'll take four fives. But if you got no cash at all, that's okay. We got Cash App, PayPal, Venmo, Zelle. We got you covered, all right? It's not all about the money. It's really about bringing everyone together from different races and religions for one thing. And that's unity. So make some noise for unity. That's right. Unity. All right. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, please do not be intimidated by these small, small white bags. We're just trying to fill them up to the top. If you have a donation, hold it up. Don't just give us your money. Represent where you're from, okay? We're not strippers. Don't be like, thanks for the dance, all right? Wait. Everything's bigger in Texas. Give us more.
You got my heart.
She said, you got my heart. All right. Heart don't pay the bills. All right. Here we go.
Yeah.
Yo,
last again with $20 more. Uh-huh. Rich black guy all the way from Colorado Springs.
Woo! Yeah. Rich black guy. Obama did change things. All right.
Here we go. $40. Sorry, in the back. Where you from?
$40. From where? Oh, my God.
LA.
Make some noise for Santa Barbara and Denver! Right. Here we go. I'm 007. Y'all thought I was black. I'm just dark skinned. Okay, here we go. Hands up! Oh, they're easy. Check the pockets. Okay. Alright, never put your hands up for a random black guy on the streets. Here we go. Hands down. It's too easy. Alright, arms out like you're doing the Macarena, gentlemen. Arms out. Cross your arms. Bend your knees, elbows to your knees, flat back, elbows to... Damn, sir, you got a long ass back. Okay, all right, here we go. Flat back, scoot it in, sir. Get close to him. Don't worry, he's not afraid of you. Sir, your ass is high as hell. Sir, you need a bigger shirt. You got more crack in Harlem. Ass up, sir. A little bit more. Pick up your hips. Pick them up a little bit more. Drop the back. Oh, that's perfect. Look like it's not your first time. All right, here you go. Shave a little bit. All right, here you go.
You enjoying the view, sir? Gentlemen, stand up. Take a break. Stand up. Okay, they usually pass out by this point, okay? Open up right here. Open up. Perfect. You guys ready for this grand finale flip? Everybody say yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all ready to see him risk his life? Everybody say yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all ready to see him die? Everybody say yeah.
No.
Who's that? Who would say yeah? Who's that? Is that you, kid? Oh, that was him. She snitched him out. Don't worry about it, bro. Bro, don't trip. She said, hurry up. Come on, man. It's hot. All right, here we go. He wasn't even dancing. That's crazy. All right, gentlemen, real quick. Perfectly still, just like in jail, okay? Bend your knees. Lift your knees. Head down. Why are you laughing, sir? You been in jail before? No? Okay, he said, not yet, you freak. All right, here we go. This is the last part of the show, y'all. We're the LA Breakers. If you're just joining us, my friend Chase from the UK is going to risk his life for your sick entertainment. He needs a lot of energy for this part of the show. Whatever you got to do, smack the person next to you, throw babies in the air, make a lot of noise when you see him start to run. If you're not recording, you are clapping your damn hands. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Perfect, here we go. Everybody clap like this.
Like this.
Why is that little baby clap? What are you doing? I'm just kidding. Here we go. When we say make some noise, y'all make some noise. Santa Monica, make some noise! Oh! Bam! congratulations, gentlemen. Congratulations. You guys just got jumped by a black guy from Los Angeles. Go shake his hand right now. Take a picture. It's his first time. He's so excited. Ladies and gentlemen, we're the LA Breakers, and that concludes the show. We really appreciate your time and energy. Have a beautiful day at the Santa Monica Pier. Before you go, leave an important message to everyone that watch the show. Before you go, wait. Before you leave, wait. Give us more money. Come on, that shit was crazy. Some of y'all got here late, okay? That's not fair. Everybody else paid. I don't see wristbands on it. I'm just kidding. No. Seriously, if you guys recorded a video, please tag us on Instagram. LAB Hitters. That's LAB Hitters on Instagram and on TikTok. Tag us in the video and give us a follow as well. That's LAB Hitters. Have a beautiful day. Thank you so much, everybody. Oh, my God. Thank you so much, ma'am. Where are you from? New Mexico with the overtime buzzer beater donation. Thank you so much, New Mexico.
Found myself in this skateboard store. I gave me a longboard for the first time. Oh, yes. Skate shop.
Do you need to pedal to start it up?
No.
To get it going, you can just
hit the gas.
Oh, nice.
And then we got this, if you want to just cruise, these ones here, you just sit on them, and you just have a little throttle. See that?
Yeah.
You sit down really easy, and you can go fast, slow, you have different speeds.
What time do you guys open up?
We're here from 10 to 7 every day.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Park, palm trees up there. You guys enjoyed this video. Did not expect to see a live performance. Ran all the way over there, and I got a skateboard, so pretty cool. So, show y'all. It's daytime now. You can see sun's out, buns out, all that good stuff. Sunny. Sunny in Los Angeles, California. Yeah. Sunny out here. I'm gonna go from this bathroom because somebody pissed on me here. Anyway, I'll see y'all in the next episode, man. Peace.